हेलो फ्रेंड्स, माई सेल्फ प्रोफेसर रहमानी मुदस्सिर, वर्किंग एज अ असिस्टेंट प्रोफेसर एट MGV's आर्ट्स कॉमर्स साइंस कॉलेज मालेगांव सिटी। टुडेज वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट द न्यू चैप्टर थर्मोग्रेविमेट्री एनालिसिस, इन शॉर्ट TGA। नाउ द इंट्रोडक्शन ऑफ थर्मल मेथड्स ऑफ एनालिसिस। Let's see, it includes a group of techniques in which change in physical property of a material is measured as a function of temperature. Classification of thermal methods of analysis. It is divided into main two parts. First one is thermogravimetric analysis, in short TGA. And second one is derivative thermogravimetric analysis. In first one, there is again divided into two parts. One is differential thermal analysis, DTA, and second one is differential scanning colorimetry. In second one, derivative thermogravimetric analysis, it is also divided into two parts. First one is thermometric titration and second one is evolved gas detection technique. In these, thermogravimetric analysis and differential thermal methods of analysis, there is two important points of our syllabus. Now discuss one by one. First one is thermogravimetric analysis, in short TGA. Let's see its principle. In a TGA, the mass of a sample in a controlled atmosphere is recorded continuously as a function of temperature or time. Now, its instrumentation of TGA. First one is atmospheric control. In between furnace temperature controller and furnace, sample order are inserted. At the bottom, recording balance and temperature sensor is also known as thermocouple. Now it's working. First one is sample holder. The shape, size and material of the sample holder crucible have an important effect on the shape of the TG curve. The size and shape of the sample holder depend on the nature, weight of the sample and the maximum temperature range to be used. The sample holder are made up of quartz, platinum, ceramics, stainless steel and graphite. Second one is recording. It is most important component of the thermobalance. A good balance must be fulfill the following requirements. Now first one is accuracy. Its accuracy, sensitivity and capacity should be similar to analytical balance. Next one is it should have adequate range of atomic weight adjustment. And third one, it should have high degree mechanical of electronic stability. Fourth one, it should have a rapid response to weight changes. And fifth one is it should have be unaffected by vibrations. And last one is the balance should be simple to operate and easy. Third component is furnace and furnace temperature controller. The choice of the furnace heating element and the type of the furnace depends upon the temperature range being studied. And the fourth one, temperature sensor, it is also known as thermocouple. First point, The most common method for the measurement of the temperature is done by use of thermocouple. And the second one, the temperature up to 11,000 degree centigrade, chromel or alumel thermocouples are used. The third one, the temperature up to 750 degree centigrade, thermocouples are made up of alloys of platinum or rhodium are used. And fourth one, the higher temperature tungsten thermocouples are used. Last one is the component recorder. The recording system is mainly of two types. First one, time-based potentiometric strip chart is recorder, and second one, XY recorders. A typical TG curve are asking for 2 marks for exam point of view. Now let's see in the diagram. The horizontal portion of A to A dash, there is no weight change is given. It gives TI, temperature initial stage, and the curved portion A dash to B dash, there is loss in weight of the material. It gives TF, it stands for temperature in final stage. Thank you. Please like, share and subscribe my videos.